But down the road, the question is not what was your doctorate and what training do you have? The question is, how did you continue to leverage your doctorate to do something that makes you very attractive for your employer? So you can look at a doctorate in two different ways. You can look at it as something you can write on your business card, and sort of as the end point. Now I'm a doctor. But the real way to look at it is that it's a token that can help you for the rest of your career in whatever capacity you want. And that requires you to nurture it, to develop it, to apply it, to write a book, to write a blog, to distinguish yourself as a doctor. And that's what's going to determine your career in the long term. So it's basically an opportunity. It's a huge opportunity. And those that do well with their doctorate, they grow and grow and grow for the rest of their life. Those that just put it on the business card, you know,